巴黎的饭店旅游线可以看到有蛮多的旅客都选择待在饭店内，而不是到街上的一些 pub 或者是餐厅去坐坐。因为现在的恐怖攻击的事件发生之后，民众心中都有一层的阴影。而就连饭店的柜台服务员，他们本身是在地人，但也对这次的恐怖事件感到非常的惊慌。How do you think about the attack?
I think it's a really tragic situation.It's something very important happened yesterday. But, we are keep on living, we are trying to live as usual, because I think that we must think that the things will be okay and return at normal very soon.
So about our future?
Yes and no. We are worried because, as I told you, it's very tragic. But we cross the finger for the political take the good decision for us and for all the world.
可以看到当地人呢，他们其实也非常的担心这一期的恐怖攻击，对于未来其实真的是蛮担心的，因为不晓得这样的事件有没有可能再发生。以上是我们在巴黎的饭店里头掌握到的最新状况。